Yeah, I think the most important thing is that we got the 3 points. I think, it's a good, every time we play in the Cup, it's a good opportunity for the young guys to play. And I think each season we've gradually gotten better. Obviously, this is our first game of the Cup, so hopefully we can continually get better and we can look to go far in the Cup. Yeah, I mean, every time we're playing against a professional team, whether it's first division, second division, these guys are all professionals. And when you have to defend, you have to defend, and you defend for your life. And I think that's what the other team did today. You know, we definitely came out hard. We tried to get the goal as early as we can, but we knew that it was just a matter of time before it went in. And fortunately, went in the first half, and then we were able to carry the momentum. Yeah, I think it's kind of funny leading up to the goal. I was watching the play, and I was just kind of waiting there, and I was gradually getting into the box. And for some reason, I just knew the ball was going to pop right to me, and I was ready for it. And I just put it upper corner on his first post, and it went in. So I was happy for that. Yeah, we actually talked about it. We were roommates before the game today. And we were talking about how it is to play on the left side of the field as a right-footed player. You're constantly cutting in. And when you play on the right side, it's a little more difficult to cut in because you're cutting in with your left if you're not left-footed. And so today we were talking about it, how when you play on the left, you tend to cut it and the ball tends to end up on the other side. And fortunately today it ended up right to me on my side, and I was able to finish it. Credit to him for doing all the hard work for me to just be able to be in the box and put it in. Yeah, no, for sure. Now it's time to recover, and it's time to get ready for the game, because we know we have to win. It's a big one.